Shiv Yog says, do not do SWOT analysis. You just tell what you want. That's it. And rest, the energy from the top will trickle down and will materialize things. And then you will understand this is how, not why, but how I can succeed. Why it has happened, aisa kyun hua, uske badle isko kaise acha hona hai. Aur wo bhi chodo, isko acha karo. Kaise ka bhi chinta chodo. Kyunki to bilkul parwah nahi karna. कैसे तुम्हें मालूम चल जाएगा, कैसे होएगा, ये मेरे को चाहिए. That's it. Becoming life, becoming more simpler. Yes or no? This is how. Because there is ample present in the universe for everyone. You must learn to tap the universe. In the Guru, beyond the body is the universe. And that is the Shivoham, that is the Shiva, the Jyotirmay. Self of the Guru is Shiva. So worship only the God, seek only the God, never worship a body. Is it clear? And communicate and seek. That is why it is mentioned in Shiv Yog, seek and it shall be given to the seeker. It is not said desire, because desire is a phenomena of the physical body. All the desire. Hazaro khwaishe aisi ke har khwaish mein dam nikle. Aur koi bhi khwaish puri nahi hoti, dam nikal jata hai. Beta, main ye kar nahi paya, tu jarur karna bada hoke. Meri kaam tu pure kar dena, puran kar dena. Then you put the burden on. You must learn the science of materialization. So instead of desire, you must seek. Desire is a phenomena of the body consciousness. The body consciousness is of the total consciousness of this human being. Body consciousness constitutes only 4%. You must bring your consciousness to your sukshma shariras. You know, that is why the yoga, everybody knows about the 4% of the yoga, the outer yoga. Haath aise karo, aise karo, ye tedha modo, ye aise kar lo. Wo sab hai. Aur ya phir jo hai, wo kar lo. Ye chaak tak ka, ye bhi jaruri hai. Ye iske upar hasna nahi hai. Ye jaruri hai. कि प्रथम द्वार दशम द्वार तक पहुंचना, ये अगर नहीं किया तो एंट्री होगी नहीं. ये नर्सरी है, ये एंट्री इसके अंदर नहीं करोगे, फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड पास नहीं करोगे तो हाई स्कूल में नहीं जा सकते. ये हैव टू गो. सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट एंड द फोरमोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट. एंड देन आफ्टर दैट इज the internal yoga is a Shiva yoga. That is the Shiva yoga. So the desire is the phenomena of external yoga. And seeking is the phenomena of Shiva yoga, the internal yoga.